Well, the Missouri Highway Patrol confirms three people are killed in an accident just south of the Iowa and Missouri line this morning. Authorities responded to the scene on I-29 in Atchison County, Missouri, just outside Rockport. The northbound lanes of I-20 were closed for several hours. No names or ages of the victims have been released yet.